What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm just gonna get straight into it. You guys see the tf2? We have a package that was sent to us by one of our subscribers, and you know who you are, and I want to thank you very, very much. And you know you did not have to do it, but thank you. Let's go ahead and get into this video. Alright, everybody, as you guys can see, we got a box priority mail. Haha. This thing is from Hobby Time RC out in Great Falls, Montana. This is not a paid thing or anything like that. My subscriber purchased this direct from them and had them ship it direct to me. What's in this box? Some of it's actually going to go for the TF2. I think it's a great addition. Let's go ahead and get this box open and see what's all up in here. These guys are awesome. A little koozie. HobbyTimeRC.com. Go check out their webs. Go check them out. You might find something you guys want. Let's see, business card. I'm gonna put all this information in the link below. What else we get? We don't wanna see that yet. Ooh, we all like stickers. We have stickers for the truck. Very nice. I think there was a couple of them in here. There's another one. Knew it. Hobby Time RC. Haha. That's definitely going to go on a truck. I don't know which one yet. Go ahead and get rid of the box. We don't need the box no more. They gave you candy as well and a keychain that actually says Hobby Time RC on it as well. But the big ticket item, we have ourselves our first Hobby Wing Fusion SE. And I think this is going to make a great addition for the TF2. Think my opinion, I'm going to start with a 10. And my highest is going to be a 14. I'm going to see what a sweet spot is. See how this thing actually runs. I personally haven't owned one of these until I bought the truck from Bear Tracks Adventure. That truck. Renegade has been an awesome, awesome truck. I enjoy the Hobby Wing Fusion that's in that one. And the subscriber decided, you know what? You enjoy that one so much. Let's go ahead and hook you up. And this is the first Fusion SE. And hope it lives up to the hype. I've heard a lot of good things. Everybody talks good about these. And I kind of see now because I like the one that's in Renegade. There it is out of the package. Get you a little bit closer to it. Comes with your book. All your wires, of course. Two-sided tape for your power switch, zip tie for your wires. Comes with an XT60 connector. I was curious if this thing is programmable, which it is. It's got the port right here, so we're gonna be able to get in here and at least do some parameter changes. Good long power wire, receiver wire. I think it's gonna be a great addition to this truck. We're gonna get this motor installed in the TF2. And the next time you see this, it's actually gonna be working. So we're gonna get this thing out on the trail and do some ripping. Everybody please, you know, thank the subscriber who gave this to me. He's an awesome guy. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. I am so happy to get this thing installed. And if you guys haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Because, you know, here at RC Terminator, we're going to be rocking it, guys. And I wanted to get back out in the garage and get some work done. I appreciate it, everybody. We're going to catch you on the next episode. Have a good one, everybody.